Y'all, it's I'm Jade and I am back with another video. As you've seen by the title, today I'm going to be bleaching and trying to dye my headband wig. And it is water wave. If you're new, please hit the subscribe button, like, comment, share with others. My social media will be in the description down below, Instagram, Snapchat, and TikTok. Let's just get on to the video. What you'll be needing is you're gonna need your headband wig. You're gonna need your bleaching powder, your developer. I got 30 volume. And my hair dye is in my hair box. So I'm gonna try my best because my natural hair, I dyed it not too long ago. I bleached it, then I did skunk stripe blonde and pink. So I got pink and blonde hair right now. So I'm gonna bleach this wig because I need something for my hair and I want to see if it's gonna come out right. And like, yeah. So this is what it looks like. Kinda messed up. I gotta wash it, and we're going to wash it after I bleach it because that's what needs to be done. So I got a hairstyle in right now.
This is another wig. I'm gonna take that off, and then I'm going to do my hair or whatever, put the headband wig on,
and then bleach it while the headband wig is on. I'm gonna take the headband wig off, and then I'm gonna wash it out, and then, yeah. Let's just get into it. Y'all, this hairstyle that I got in, bro, when I take off this scarf, y'all gonna laugh at me. Like, it looks messed up because I've been itching it. It's just, I had this hairstyle for like this whole week. I mean, wasn't that bad? It's a bang. Okay, y'all, so this is what my head looks like. I look like a fucking clown. But it used to be like way blonder than this because it got pink in it, as you could see.
I got this container and I'm using this comb to mix my bleach and my developer. And I'm gonna put the headband wig on and I'm gonna start bleaching it.
So y'all, I put the headband wig on. This is my skunk stripes or whatever. Mind you, bleach is strong. You're gonna smell it, especially if you're in a small room. This is human hair, so hopefully this works. If it don't work, I'm gonna be mad because I'm gonna be using almost all my bleach. This is how much I got left.
This is what it looks like.
First, I'm gonna go to the end and then go to the top. Also going to need gloves. I remember when I didn't use gloves because I didn't have gloves. I got bleach powder. Well, I got the whole bleach on my hand and it didn't want to come off, but it ended up coming off. I don't got gloves still, so I'm using a bag. If this don't come out as planned, I'm gonna cry. Mind you, this is 30 volume developer. It might not make that much progress. Let me tell y'all, or put y'all on. It's not no story time. Tell y'all how I'm doing in my life. So I currently moved to a new school and it's pretty nice so far. Cause you know when you like first have your first day of school, like for the first day of school or any other occasion of being or having a first day of school, it's nice or whatever. And then you start getting like, you start regretting what you're saying and you say, oh, I hate school, da da da. It's gonna happen eventually, but as of for right now, school's pretty interesting and not that bad. The only bad part is that I'd be hungry 25-8, and lunch is not bad. It's just that like when it comes to like getting lunch, everyone's shoving each other and pushing. There's no line. It irritates me. Like I'd be having a whole attitude while getting my lunch. Like it's crazy. Cause like, what are y'all pushing for? Y'all gonna get the same thing. You're not gonna run out. So calm down. And it'd be the white people too. Okay, let me stop. Listen, tell me why I'm in line, right? This was yesterday. This white boy tried to skip me. He knew what he was doing. He saw me. He tried to skip. I looked at this nigga. Oh, let me stop cursing. I looked at him like 3 times. Still trying to skip me. I see you on the side of my eye. You're not skipping me. But yeah, I see some color changes. I don't know if y'all do. See? And this is why you use gloves, because look at my hands. And now it's going to take me like 5 times to wash my hands for everything to come off.
Okay.
Okay, y'all, so you must always wear gloves because when you don't wear gloves, your hands start burning. It stains your hands. And I'm getting bleach on the front of my hair, which I do not like. And I'm getting on a headband. Hopefully, it comes off the headband. This side is turning color. But this side, I'm just not doing this side. And I'm gonna put more bleach in here and do it. Once I'm done, like I said, I'm gonna put the bag over my head, let it sit. I don't know for how long, but I always have that gut feeling like when to do stuff. So like, I'm gonna know when to take it off. This is what it looks like. I don't think it's gonna fully come out blonde, but it's brightened up pretty much. I'm gonna let it sit for like 10 minutes, 5 minutes. Then I'm gonna wash it out. I'm gonna rinse this out. So y'all, this is the final result and it came out as planned, but this is what it looks like. Also, brown was coming out like in the water. The bottom, it's pretty nice. So I'm currently drying it off with a towel. Also, this is what I was talking about when I was telling y'all about the ends. This is the final results. And it's time to dye it pink. Hopefully the pink comes out. You also need gloves, like for gloves to dye. Here, are you gonna get dye on your hands? Last time I dyed my hair, I used plastic bags again, but I did end up getting dye on my hands. Boom, boom, boom. We're gonna use pink blush. And this is bright. This is bright. A bright pink. The wig's in this bag. I didn't do skunk stripes. It's fully pink. Look at my sink. I gotta clean it. That's why if this is here, now I'm gonna try my best. If not, I'm gonna die. Okay, y'all. So I dyed the front of my hair pink again. I'd rather consider y'all do this in your sink, your kitchen sink, because look, I made a stain in the shower. Made another stain in the shower. This is what it's giving. Stop playing. Now I can wear my color to school. This was a W video. Equal sun gel and water. Mind you, I moisturized my hair. After this, I can't wait to go lay down. I think it's like 10, 11, or about to be 12. I'm not sure. Basically, y'all, this is the final look. It looks red, but in person it's pink. But y'all, that's it. Thank you for watching. Subscribe, like, comment, do all that. Follow my social media in the description down below. Instagram, Snapchat, and TikTok. Thank you for watching. Stay tuned for the next video.